Very interesting and significant table for Hanukkah. So what do we see in this table? So in this table we see the minimal appearance of Chag Hanukkah, of the festival of Hanukkah. Then what we see next to it, unbelievable, this year, Tafshin Pe Aleph, 5781-2021, with the command of God to believe in Him, to know that I am the Lord, your God. Now, this is the most important, the basis of faith. Everybody tell us that this is the most important principle for redemption. As a result of the faith and belief in God, Jews came out of Egypt. In the merit of the belief and faith in God, you'll come out of the exile that we are now, the Israel of Ishmael and Edom. So, what we have to do here, parallel, very significant, tell us to do repentance, to return to God, Lashuv, to return to God, and then we'll have Messiah, Mashiach, small skip. And who is the Messiah? Ben Ishai, son of Jesse. Now, amazing, you have here the festival of Sukkot. If you listen to my talks on the internet about Purim, I brought very famous idea of the Sfas Emet that every festival of the Torah brought out later on the time of exile another festival which is parallel to this one in the Torah. So Chag Sukkot. Sukkot is a festival with 8 days. What is a festival which came out after it in the time of exile by the rabbis? This is Hanukkah, which is also 8 days. So a lot I wrote in my book, Mystical Glory, Shabbat of Festivals, about the idea of this connection. So you have it, Sukkot and Hanukkah, both of them, as we mentioned, were in the merit of Aaron, the high priest. The clouds of Dori came in the merit of high priest Aaron, and Hanukkah, the lighting of the candles. What more we have here? We have the candles here, which is very important, part of Hanukkah. We have the Torah also, keeping the Torah. This is the main way to do tshuva, to repent. And as you know quite well, we are told in many places that together with Messiah come Elijah. So Elijah also comes parallel. It's also parallel, it's significant in tables. It's an interesting and important table, hoping that really this Hanukkah will merit to a Messiah, the son of Jesse. And this is a year, very small skip. One should know it is very significant to have minimal of the festival, quite minimal of Messiah, skip, and Tafshin Pe. It's an interesting and important and significant table for this festival of Hanukkah that we are going to start Thursday night.